the gland. Okay, it is generally called as, suppose for every organ we have some general name. For liver, hepat. For heart, for brain, neuron. Apro encephalon. Like that for pituitary, it is a hypophysis. What is the word?
Hypophysis.
Okay. So now the pituitary is divided into, the pituitary gland PGE is divided into broadly two glands. Okay. One is the anterior pituitary. And is what?
Anterior pituitary.
And another one is? Posterior pituitary. The anterior pituitary is also called as, any idea? Adenohypophysis. It is also called as?
Adenohypophysis.
What is adenohypophysis? Anterior pituitary. What is adenohypophysis? Anterior pituitary. What is hypophysis? Pituitary. Okay, adeno means anterior part. Adeno means anterior part. Now the posterior is also called as? Neurohypophysis. It is also called as?
Neurohypophysis.
Okay. So this is about pituitary, small introduction. Pituitary gland has broadly two lobes. Okay. Anterior lobe and a posterior lobe. Anterior lobe and a posterior lobe. Anterior lobe is also called as? Posterior? Now, listen, this anterior pituitary, right? This anterior pituitary is controlled by whom? Pituitary is very good. Hypothalamus. Just now I said, right, the hypothalamus will control pituitary. Pituitary will control other organs. So now, the anterior pituitary will produce certain hormones. And the hormones, we need some trick. We need some trick. So, I am going to say you the trick. Trick is flat pig. Flat pig. This is the concept of this. This is the hormones name. Okay, flat pig. First, F for FSH. FSH means? Very good. Follicle stimulating hormone. Okay. So, I'll just say you memorize and then I'll ask you the question. F for FSH, follicle stimulating hormone. Then L for luteinizing hormone.
L for luteinizing hormone.
Okay. Next, A for? Not ADH. Adrenocorticotropic hormone. What is ACTH?
Adrenocorticotropic
hormone, meaning in adrenal gland we have cortex and medulla. This particular hormone will act only on adrenal cortex. It will have impact only on adrenal cortex. Okay. What about T? TSH. Thyroid stimulating hormone. Next, P, no idea, prolactin, P for prolactin. Okay, prolactin is a milk production. This hormone is responsible for milk production. Next, we can neglect because I you can call as LH also, interstitial cell stimulating hormone. So G for GH, growth hormone. G for what?
Growth hormone.
Yes. So I am writing here I for ICSH, interstitial. The spirit over cell stimulating hormone. Okay, so this is about anterior pituitary and hormones. Avula idha memorize panna munjudhu. Anterior pituitary oda hormones, what are the anterior pituitary hormones? Follicle stimulating hormone. Prolactin. Hormone name is prolactin. Prolactin. Next is interstitial cell stimulating hormone. Okay. So till this we'll stop. Next we'll see the functions. Okay.